This video will guide you how to use Screen Share Pro with LG IDB. Touch on Screen Share Pro icon on the home page. Then, follow the user guide to use Screen Share Pro application. First, download the sender app by scanning the QR code, or you can download directly from Play Store. Second, connect with the same network. Please connect sender and receiver with the same network. Third, input the code showing on the LG IDB. Once the device is successfully connected, the pop-up of device name will reflect on the screen. To start screen share, click on Start in the mobile app. To adjust the screen clarity, click on this option. To play audio and video files, go to Media. To view phone pictures in IDB, go to Photo. To view phone documents on IDB, go to Documents. To access camera of your phone, go to Camera. To use your phone screen as a mouse, go to Remote. To view and control IDB screen on your phone, go to Desktop Sync. Now, you can view and control LG IDB screen on your phone. Now, you can see the phone screen on LG IDB.